dang contraction of yours and come help me with this thing?
It's called a laptop, and that there is a cell phone. For the 14th time, Mama.
Well, I can't seem to figure out how to reply this message here. If I would even call this message, with all these grammar and spelling mistakes from all the little rascals of yours.
It's called texting, Mama, and that's how they do it nowadays. Look, Bubba just sent you a funny gif. What would you say in your reply?
Well, how the hell should I know?
Ed, get in here!
What? Oh, hi, Mother.
Would you mind explaining to Mama how texting works? I need a beep.
Where are you going? Eunice, you come back here. I swear you were just like your father. I thought I got rid of this nonsense when he died. You were just like him. I knew I shouldn't have agreed to get one of these things. I can still make phone calls on these. I mean, you people do still talk on the phone, right? Unlike all these grateful like children of yours.
This is my house and my children, and I will raise them any way I want, Mama.
And that's your fourth beer today.
And let me tell you something, I've needed every last one of them.
Oh, Mickey just shared something on Facebook.
Who cares about Mickey Hart? All you ever talk about is that idiot Mickey Hart.
Oh, come on now, Eunice. That Mickey Hart's a good old boy. Besides, he tagged me in a video blooper from that old variety show. What was the name of it?
Oh, the Carol Burnett Show? Oh, let me see. I hope it's the one about the elephant story.
That Tim Conway sure is one funny fella.